beautiful people. It's your girl, Faye. I'm back, but clearly, I'm back with another reaction video. And as the title suggests, I'm here with a song walk. This is by Pantera, and I'll be watching the official music video version. So as always, I can't wait to see what it will unravel. And I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. As per usual, I'll be giving my comments as well as interpretation at the end. So I'm hoping to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you are interested in, look no further because you're right in the right place. So go ahead right now and smash on that subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already. And be part of this beautiful family. And so without further ado, let's get into work and see what Pantera has to say about it. And you know the drill. Remember to stick until the end, cause why not? So let's dig in. Wait a minute, they haven't even started, and you can see what is already happening. The crowd is crazy, and I'm loving how people dare to do the crowd surfing thing, and I'd love to do that. So I just had to say, like, the energy is already at its peak, and we are beginning, so this is going to be crazy, I'm sure. So let me take it slightly back, and let's start it, and let's go crazy, because I think we are going to go crazy.
Can't you see I'm easily bothered by persistence? One step from lashing out at you. You want him to get under my skin and call yourself a friend. I've got more friends like you. What do I do? Is there no slacking anymore? What it takes, who I am, where I've been belong. You can't be something you're not. Stay away.
Wow. To the end. Wow. So crazy. So that was a Pantera Walk from the lines Respect Walk. Like, this is just another level of awesomeness, craziness. I just love it, their energy. And like everything about the song was just extra, 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 extra. You guys already know I love instrumentals. In this performance, the instrumentals were like extra, doubled up. And the energy was just so extra. Like everything was just so extra. I really enjoyed. And I wouldn't be surprised if someone came out of this concert without clothes, because I'm trying to imagine the way the people that are doing crowd surfing, like all that, you might end up tearing all your clothes in the process. I don't know how it works, but that is something that I always admire. I feel like it's something like just setting yourself free and being thrown. So anyway, it looks so beautiful, and this is crazy, like good crazy. So I really enjoyed it, and I hope you did. And from the message in the song, so, so powerful. For me, I would say the message in the song is trying to talk about fake friends, or rather friends who pretend to be who they are not. And acting cool around you, but when they are behind your back, they say they're not your friends at all. So basically that is the message I'm getting from this song. And the line that says, respect, walk, it's more of let's respect each other and keep your distance. I know you, I know friends like you, so don't come to me acting you are good, but you are not good, so just walk. Basically, that is the message I'm getting. I don't know about you, and you guys already know, I always say music is an art, and the beauty of it is the fact that we can interpret it in so many different ways, and this is just mine. So please, if you have a different interpretation, don't shy away from dropping that comment here so that I and the rest of Africa Reacts family gets to understand the song from your own point of view, because that is the beauty of it. So thank you for watching this with me. I hope you loved the energy. It was so contagious. I don't think you can watch this or listen to this and not jump to it and feel that energy the riffle, the guitar, oh my goodness, that guy is a monster. I loved it. So anyway, I can talk about this song in so many different ways. Like everything was just so extra. Let me just conclude by saying that. So that brings us to the end of this video. So before I go, I just want to say a big thank you to you for watching this with me. It's always a pleasure watching and discovering these songs with you, and I hope you're loving the journey, because me, I'm really enjoying, and it's fun, entertainment, learning, adventure, it's all that in one. And I hope you're feeling the same. So I can't wait to hear your feedback regarding it. And if today is your first time here, you're welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash on that subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already, so that you can be part of this beautiful family. And if you'd love to be notified whenever I post, which is every single day, imagine every single day of such. You can't even afford to miss out, right? So go ahead and smash that notification bell so that you're not left out whenever I post. And last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you're welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community as well as my PayPal address. And you can have guaranteed requests through either platforms as well. So once again, asanteni sana, which is Swahili for thank you so much. And I hope to see you in the next one. So until then, take care of yourself. Be safe. And for now, your girl is out. So peace out and bye.